Screen test for Batman. She'll murder my parents and they deserve.
Don't pretend you wanted to do this for them.
I then was able to go to the studio and ask to put him in as Crane, a scarecrow in Batman Begins. But the performance was incredible and everybody took a huge notice of it.
Who was with Falcone of the Docks?
He wasn't right for that part in the way that Chris
tested. We devised a way of.
Who was with Falcone at the docks?
I don't know, I swear to God.
Swear to me!
We had decided to do the tests on film and make them look as much like a real movie as possible. We drew one of the old costumes from, I think, the Val Kilmer Batman film. He was shooting a Bruce Wayne on his own, kind of looking out the window, as it were, the private Bruce Wayne. Then he moves into a party setting and he's the more glib guy.
Happy birthday, Bruce.
Oh, Mr. Earl, good of you to come.
Not everybody thought you'd make it this far.
Sorry to disappoint.